these forms of energy were not seen as having any particular voice in what Bruno Latour famously called the Parliament of Things. Energy was a physical resource waiting to be exploited as fast and as furiously as possible. But we know from Latour that we have never been modern, and therefore this was a kind of false notion that the physical world was simply waiting to be enslaved by human activities and practices.